Minnesota Vikings have traded the 93rd pick to the Baltimore Ravens. With the 93rd pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Baltimore Ravens select Miles Boykin, wide receiver, Notre Dame.
Well, they drafted Hollywood Brown, who's a little undersized and fast. Now they've got Miles Boykin, who's big and fast. They play him inside, outside. He walls off and high points the football, and he's somebody, Joel, that as the season ended, his stock went through the roof.
Yeah, I mean, started just one season, but 52 catches. He was 4.42 in the 40. He can eat up space. I thought that was his best quality. Charles, that defensive back, he stepped on his toes right away.
Yeah, that was beautiful to see, because if you eat that up and have that defensive back aware of that all the time, now when you do run that short route and he's bailing out of there, you make that catch, use that size and physicality, and run over him after the catch.
All right, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, who we haven't heard from in quite some time. It's time to get them on the clock right here, get their pick. And then come the Giants, we haven't heard from since they traded up into the end of last.